We did, man. Boy, you and I almost collided once. I don't know if you saw it. We were coming over a whoop section a couple miles back.
Yeah.
And you hit a big whoop and moved over to the left, and I was right next to you. That was fun. That is some sandy stuff, man. Mine is set up just the way I like it.
My front end is just phenomenal right now. I'll tell you what, I'm hitting that shit, man. I
bottomed out one time. Just a light little bottom out.
Bottomed out yet.
I never used to bottom out the rear end.
Yeah.
Now I'm bottoming out the rear end.
Because your front end will take a little more now.
And I haven't yet bottomed out the front.
We got some, on a couple of those, man, we looked like we got some pretty decent air.
Those springs.
You know, for a KLR.
Oh, yeah, man.
Well, let's hit it while we still have some daylight.
Yeah. You're gonna get lost. Let's do it during
the day. I might slow the pace down a little bit.
That's all right. Pussy. Let the dusting begin. Continue. Hi, Joshua. Some decent air. All right.
My license plate curled up under the wheel.
What license plate?
You lost it.
I did.
Do I still have mine? Yours is broken off and gone.
Is it really?
Yeah.
I gotta go find it.
Do I still have mine, Pete?
Yep.
I thought so.
Do you know where it happened?
A couple places, man. Yeah, but along the trail, back right. Way up over the other side. I'm going this way if you guys want to go.
We'll go with you.
Yep, alright.
We're going off to go find Rob's license plate. There were some pretty big jumps on that. Fortunately, we're riding directly into the sun, and also fortunately, my goggles are now fogged up completely. There you go. KLR.